All right, I don't know if mechanics do this kind of stuff, but machinists do. Setting to make sure we're on top dead center, and we are. This is a GTX, this is a 787 RFI engine. Make sure that the magneto side piston, magneto, is at top dead center. We are going to set the rotary valve, the timing, as it's supposed to be. I recommend this little $10 wheel. Put a couple of marks on it for when you're working before. So, when we check, we set 360 degrees. I made a little line at the top of the port right here. All right, we go to the bottom. We read 65. All right, so that's good. Now we rotate. We put 360 degrees at the bottom, and we read 147, which is where we should be. 146, 147. So the rotary valve is timed correctly. No reason it shouldn't run.